defensively, let's start with the sacks. This team had 7. That was the most since 2013. How were you able to get after Arizona tonight?
You know, we just came with a great mindset. We knew this quarterback was a running quarterback. And all we had to do was contain and stay in our rushing lane. So
going up against Khalil Tate, that's a little easier said than done. But you guys also won the turnover battle tonight. I know a lot of people have been making a big deal about this. What does it mean for this team? And you came down with one of the interceptions.
It feels great, you know, to know that I got an O-lineman, D-lineman, getting some pressure in there, and the DBs staying attached to their man, and it's just great to have that ball come straight to me.
This team has dealt with a lot of injuries already. How are you able to manage even more tonight?
It was like I said, it was a team effort. Paul EA was right there by my side, you know what I'm saying? Like he was just there telling me all my right from wrongs and just coaching me up on the sideline, and especially Jordan Iosefo. And all the LCU gang, it was just a great experience, I guess. Yeah.
Congratulations on the victory.
Thank you very much.